thought for today is every need will be met if you leave it all to God. Don't take it back. Leave it all to God so he can help you and work you through this. Bye-bye.